Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 7, Example 13. In this example, we want to factor the binomial 25x squared minus 81. Note that this binomial does not have a greatest common factor for all of its terms. This binomial is a special type of binomial called the difference of two squares. You can factor the difference of two squares as follows. If you have x squared minus a squared, it will factor as a product of the sum and difference of the bases that were being squared, and you get x plus a times x minus a. Rewriting our binomial to show you how it fits this form, we can rewrite 25x squared as a base of 5x being squared and 81 as a base of 9 being squared. We can then factor this as a product of the sum and difference of the bases of 5x and 9 and get our final answer of 5x plus 9 times 5x minus 9. We can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original polynomial, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied this out, we would get the original binomial.